Hey guys, Coach Mike here from Results Driven Fitness Systems, giving you your Rewind Wednesday for the week of August 14th. Welcome back to Rewind Wednesday, your source to catch up on all the cool stuff happening here at Results Driven. Hopefully you're following us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. You guys know the drill. Here's what happened last week. Monday was Max's first team training session this summer. Tuesday, Marzi suitcase carried the 28 keg bell. And Sandy is on the board because she bullied her into doing it. On Wednesday, Chris Farmers carried two 36 keg bells on the balance beam. And it was Karen's first team training session at 7:30. On Thursday morning, Martha crushed her measurements, and then the evening was chock full of action with Steve deadlifting double 32 keg bells, and then Lainey and Sweet Tea going up in their swings. Speaking of swings, on Friday, Agent Zero's single arm swings are really starting to come together, and we had many people at 5:45 in the morning. To round out the week, Jamie was on fire burning so many calories. And in the same session, Sarah was getting her core work on at 10:45. Thank you for joining us for Rewind Wednesday. Again, follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. And if you want to find out more information or looking to get some more info on exercise and all things health and wellness and fitness and blah, 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 visit ResultsDrivenFS.com. See you next week.